So the first thing you want to do is drop your guitar down to drop C. The song's actually played in the key of F sharp, but we play a lot of songs in drop C, so I'm used to playing it that way. So if you're not familiar with that tuning, it's C, G, C, F, A, D. So first you have the intro. I'm going to do this chord shape. And the drums kick in. We go to the verse. So the verse is really just holding on that F sharp. So you're just going to go. There's also this little lead part. It's very simple, but it's like the icing on the cake, and it goes like this.